Welcome, fire signs. This is a reading of the week, the first week of November for the Aries, Leo, and Sagittarians. I want to say thank you for being here. Let's see what's coming up this week. All right, we have the energy of this fire sign man, whoever this man is. A lot of you men are going to be connected in this week. There's something that is coming up on Monday. Then we see this woman in the reverse. So this is you, Aries, Leo, or Sagittarian woman. You're in the reverse. I see they're recognizing a connection between you and another. So you women and men, 50 years and older, you're coming up into this week. The men are in the upright. The women are in the reverse. Yeah, they're recognizing some sort of a connection that you two are connected. Whatever way they're recognizing that you Aries, Leo, or Sagittarian man is connected to an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarian woman. They're finding out something that you two have done in the past. They're recognizing. I see you guys are trying to find inner strength. So you men and women are trying to find some sort of inner strength to deal with an issue in this week. I see Aries and Sagittarian, Leos and Sagittarian. You're going to be having some sort of a problem. I see an Aries, Leo, Sagittarian woman have to pay back a whole lot of money. They recognize that this woman could have accumulated a whole lot of money in the past that was not hers. Okay, yes. I see they're now recognizing they're having information. They're gaining a lot of information about how this lady was getting money that was not theirs. So this is happening to an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarian woman. She has gained money in the past that was not hers. She has to repay the money back. Okay? So I see some of you ladies are trying to find inner strength because they're now going to be recognizing that you ladies could have gotten tax break or could have applied for money in the past. And they are going to be wanting you guys to repay the money. You have to repay the money. So a lot of you ladies are in the reverse. They recognize that you ladies and Aries, Leo, or Sagittarian man had collaborated and did something in the past where a lot of money, you could have gained a lot of money. Some of you, it's happened to you men. Some of you, it's you women. You are in the reverse where in the past you have gained a whole lot of money that was not yours. This investigator is now holding on to you ladies to repay a whole lot of money. Whoever this investigator is, they're now recognizing what you have done. So a Leo and a Sagittarian person is in a whole lot of problems. Whoever this Leo or Sagittarian person is trying to find strength because they recognize that this person gained a lot of money that was not theirs. Yes, a whole lot of documentation and information is shown up. They now recognize what an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarian man has done. This man could have collaborated with another fire sign person to do something that was not above water. Documentation, information is now showing up what this Aries, Leo, or Sagittarian man has done. Yes, they had work and collaborated together. So the truth is now going to be coming out. They're now going to be recognizing what a Sagittarian and a Leo have done. It could be an Aries, Leo, or a Sagittarian woman and what they have done. A lot of legal documents have now shown up and they're now recognizing that an Aries and a Sagittarian and a Leo could have collaborated together, or it could have been two, an Aries and a Leo and a Sagittarian had collaborated together in the past to gain a whole lot of money that was for an empress. The money was for an empress. The money was left for an empress. This woman, a Capricorn woman, the money was for a Capricorn woman. It's like her parents or something. They were using this lady information in order to gain a lot of money. And they're now caught. They're now recognizing that this money was for an empress. And when we say an empress is someone who is spiritually designed, okay? This person is connected to the ninth dimension. So this empress has nothing to do with a married woman. It has to do with a high elevated person. The Empress is the energy of love. This person vibrates a whole lot of love. Okay. This is a ninth dimension person that the money was left for. And these people was using this lady information in order to gain a whole lot of money. They are now caught a tower moment. They are now caught. So there is going to be a huge tower moment for a Taurus, Virgo, a Capricorn, an Aquarian, Gemini, or Libran. These people are beginning the age of 25 and 45. They now recognize what these two people have done. So if your kids is a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn, Aries, Leo, or Sagittarian, or Aquarian, Gemini, or Leo, a tower moment for these two people. The Knight of Pentacles and the Knight of Swords. They have done something. So it could be your kids, whether your kids are, that is a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn, an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarian, they have done something and things is now coming out. The truth is now coming out. They have to pay back a whole lot of money. So whoever this young Aquarian, Gemini, or Libra person is, have to pay back a whole lot of money. They now recognize what this person have done. So someone created an illusion. Okay, whoever this person is created an illusion. They're now recognizing what this person have done. They are two young people between the age of 25 and 45. They created some sort of an illusion. A tower moment is going to be coming down. They could be your kids. It could be your kids and their friends who have created some sort of an illusion. A tower moment is coming down. Okay. Truth is now being revealed. The energy of the sun, the sun and the tower about an Aquarian, Gemini, or Libra, a Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn. So the law came down on an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarian in this week. They have now documentation, legal documents, emails, text message. They now have a lot of evidence on this Aries, Leo, or Sagittarian person. And recognize that this person was working with someone else and was collecting a whole lot of money on the false pretense. Yes, they're now recognizing, they're seeing the connection and the text messages, the emails between an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarian man and this woman. They're now seeing the connection between these two people. Everything is coming out. No four out. They're not going to be moving forward. Okay. They now recognize what was going on. These people had collaborated against a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn person. And this Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn person now is now showing up who these people are and what they have done. Yes. So they are now gaining a whole lot of information about a Cancer and a Leo. They're now gaining a whole lot of information how an Aries, Leo, or a Sagittarian person had gotten some sort of a driver's license or travel documents. They're now finding out the truth. They're now really finding out the truth, what these people have done and how they came up with a car, a driver's license, or some sort of a licenses or travel documents. So, regrets. An Aries, Leo, or Sagittarian person is regretting a situation. An Aquarian, Gemini, or Libra person is regretting a situation. A tower moment came down on this person, whoever this person is, and whatever this person was doing. It is a young Aquarian, Gemini, or Libran person. They're finding out the truth about this person and what this person have done. So whoever this person is not showing up. So it's an Aquarian, Gemini, or Libra. This person is between the ages of 25 and 45. They are now finding out the truth about this person and what they did. Yes. The energy of the swords, they're now recognizing that people were not speaking the truth. They're now recognizing something about a Cancer and a Leo, that they were not speaking the truth. They're now finding out something about a fire sign woman and her travel documents or her car or some sort of a licenses. So you fire sign women, there is some sort of a problem surrounding your travel documents, your identity, how you got it, something about your work is going to be coming up. A lot of you fire sign people are going to be asked to leave, okay? Yes, so Venus is in Aquarius. They are now protecting a Capricorn woman or an Empress, because the Capricorns are governed by the Empress. So the energy of this Empress, they're now protecting a Empress, whoever this Empress is now showed up. That's a Cancer and a Leo did not speak the truth, okay? Yes, so the energy of the Lovers is here. And with this energy of the Lovers, a lot of you are going to be finding out something about your relationship. Some of you, your relationship, your marriage could be just abrupt ending. Okay, maybe it was already rocky, an abrupt ending is coming up, the energy of the Tower. So, be aware. Venus is in Aquarius there, and it's like the law is coming down on this lady. It is an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarian. It's not showing up what age group, because it could be any age group. But this lady had lied. And this lady, they're finding out something about this lady documentation that is not correct. And the law, this Aquarian, Gemini, or Libra, this is like someone in higher authority is coming down on this lady. This lady is in the reverse. This lady had lied about her work, lied about her job, lied how she got a job. They're recognizing that that's not who that lady said she is. Yeah, it is about a job. It's about a collaboration, a work. They're recognizing it's not true. So they're now recognizing that an Aquarian man had lied also, whoever this Aquarian man is. They're finding out that this Aquarian man had lied. Communication between an Aquarian man and a Gemini woman, or, yeah, it is a Gemini woman. Communication between a Gemini woman and an Aquarian man. This lawyer is finding out that this Aquarian man did not speak the truth. Okay? Whoever this Aquarian man is, lied about some sort of a travel documents, lied about a license, lied about a car. They're now recognizing that this Aquarian man did not speak the truth. An Aquarian man had lied. A Gemini or a lawyer is now finding out that this Aquarian man had lied. So yes, that was the Emperor in the beginning. So there is a situation that is going on with Divine Masculine and Divine Feminine, with husband and wife in this week. A lot of you are going to be having some sort of issues. Then they're now recognizing what a connection that an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarian man and his wife. Yeah, the truth is coming out, because some sort of a communication, they recognize that an Aquarian man had lied. Communication with this Aquarian man is like people in authority is listening to a conversation, or is onto two men. One is an Aquarian man and one is you Aries, Leo, or Sagittarian men. And whatever the conversation is between an Aquarian man and you Aries, Leo, or Sagittarian, they're now finding out, people in authority is now finding out that this Aquarian man had lied. And something about you fire sign men and your wife, or a relationship you were in, regrets. There is a whole lot of regrets that is going on here. A lot of you men and your wife, okay? You men and your wife, or you men could have had a twin flame relationship. There's a whole lot of regrets surrounding this relationship. They're now recognizing that the Aries, Leo, Sagittarian man had lied, together with an Aquarian, Gemini, or Libra. And yes, this is the energy of not speaking the truth. So whoever this Aquarian man is now recognizing he lied. A lawyer is coming down on this man. Whoever this man is definitely an Aquarian man, and a Gemini. Conversation between this man and his lawyer, or this man and a Gemini woman, people are now recognizing that this man had lied. And they're also finding out that you, fire sign men, and your wife had also lied. They're finding out the truth. So there is going to be an end, the end of a relationship, of the end of a friendship with you and an Aquarian man. So you fire sign men, had lied and gave a lie to an Aquarian man about someone, or lied to an Aquarian man about something. And this Aquarian man is now finding out that you and your wife did not speak the truth, or you and your partner didn't speak the truth. So it's going to be a huge thing that is going to be coming out and is going to be transpiring concerning you fire sign men and your wife, because they're going to be finding out that you fire sign men and your wife or your partner did not speak the truth. They're now having a lot of information that is coming out. So there is a lot that is going on, and it's about Venus in Aquarius. And this energy of Venus in Aquarius is that they're now recognizing, whoever this Empress is, that this Empress has been speaking the truth. Okay, it's as if they're recognizing that someone wanted to ruin the reputation of this Empress, and now they're finding out the truth. So whoever this man is and whatever that was going on, they're now gaining some sort of an understanding and recognizing that an Aquarian man, with conversation with an Aquarian man and a fire sign man, they recognize that these people did not speak the truth. For a lot of you, it is, it's definitely an Aquarian, Gemini, or Libran man. They're now recognizing and gaining a lot of information about this man. They're recognizing that this man didn't speak the truth. Whoever this man is and whatever that was going on, they're having a whole lot of understanding of a situation now. And now is recognizing that with conversation between an Aquarian man, is an Aquarian, Gemini, or Libran man, and an Aries, Leo, or a Sagittarian man, they're recognizing that this man and his partner, this man and his family, did not speak the truth. So here we are, and here we're now recognizing that a lot of you are going to have to deal with this. And if you guys have kids, there's going to be a tower moment, an end, an abrupt ending. There is going to be a tower moment between these two men, because it's as if a Gemini or a lawyer is now recognizing this man didn't speak the truth. A whole lot of people is now recognizing that this Aquarian, Gemini, or Libran man had lied about something, because conversation between him and you, Aries, Leo, fire sign, and your partner, people are now gaining a full understanding that this man had not speak the truth. This man was not being honest around a whole lot of situation, and they're now gaining an idea. I see an ending. I see this Aquarian, Gemini, or Libran man is going to be ending the connection between you, Aries, your Sagittarian man, and your partner or your family, okay? They're going to be cutting the relationship off, whether it's your brother, a friend, or whoever. People in authority is now recognizing that a woman is a fraud. This woman is a fox. And this woman is an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarian person. People in authority is recognizing that this man and his wife is a fox. Whoever this man is, he and his wife is a fox. And they're now looking at you, Aries, Leo, or Sagittarian person, as also being a fraud. This is the energy of the cat, as being a fraud. And you ladies are in the reverse. So it's going to be affecting you ladies, Aquarian, Gemini, or Libran. Yeah, you ladies are now very worried, because it's as if people are onto you, because information is now out, and a lot of people are now onto you. Okay, so there is a woman who got herself in a whole lot of problems by taking money and working together with a man and his wife to do something that was not above water. The judge is now stepping in, and the judge is saying that all the money needs to be repaid. The judge is definitely now stepping in. A judge is now looking at the case. They now recognize what this young Aquarian, Gemini, or Libran woman have done. They are now gaining a whole lot of understanding and recognizing who is this person and what this person have done. There is an Aquarian, Gemini, or Libra woman that is going to be caught. An abrupt ending, they're going to be firing this lady. There's a whole lot of sadness because this lady has to pay back a whole lot of money. It is an Aquarian, Gemini, or Libra person. Also, I'm seeing if your daughter is an Aquarian, Gemini, or Libra person, they have to pay back a whole lot of money. So they now recognize that a letter was stolen. Okay, now they're recognizing that a man and his wife had stolen a letter. Okay, a man and his wife took a letter that was not theirs. Okay, I see people are working in collaboration to return a child. A child is missing. They're now recognizing how an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarian young woman got some sort of a new start. They're now recognizing how much money this person had took. And the money was not for this person, but was for an empress. Okay, the money was for a Capricorn woman, was for the empress. And they're now recognizing how this man and his partner had gained a whole lot of money. A whole lot of success is going to be coming out. They're going to be holding on a Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn person. And they're also, you're going to be successful over this young child or this young person. They're now recognizing that a Libran, an Aquarian, Gemini, or Libran woman was very deceptive. This woman was very, very deceptive. They're now recognizing who this lady is and what this lady has done. Sadness for your enemy because the truth is coming out. Whoever your enemy is, they're now finding out the truth. Your enemy is an Aquarian, Gemini, or Libra person. They're now finding out the truth who this person is. Then they're now recognizing that this player had lied. This is a player. Whoever this player is had lied. I see a judge, a lawyer is going to be coming down on this man. This lawyer or Gemini woman could be a lawyer is going to be coming down on this player. They recognize that this man is a player and he had lied. This man and collaborate with someone to take a letter. They're now recognizing that a businessman collaborated with someone in order to take a letter. They're now finding out the truth. They're recognizing that someone was going after someone else. They're now finding out that this man was going after someone else, and they let someone took a letter. That was this man uses a young woman to take a letter. Because they were trying to go after someone's house, and the lawyer is going to stop now. There's a huge investigation that is going to be taking place because they recognize that an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarian man had lied. Yeah, they're finding out a lot of stuff now. Whatever is going on, they're finding out a lot of stuff. There is an investigation could be happening at your work. If you are a businessman, an investigation is happening at your work. They find out that things is not yeah, a government institution is now on and is now finding out the truth of a situation. Whoever this government institution is now gaining a whole lot of knowledge about a couple. Whoever this couple is, they're gaining full understanding of this couple and what they have done. Yes, so they're now going to be recognizing that this lover, this man lied. This man was trying to get someone from overseas in on someone else's information. They recognize what an Aquarian man has done. An Aquarian man uses data and information of the Empress in order to get a young woman from another country in another country. They're now recognizing that these people have been running this criminal organization for a long time, copying people identity and giving it to people to get into a country. this man, this Aquarian man, was trying to get someone like from a North American country to come in under a Capricorn woman information and data, and they caught them. They recognized that this man who is a player stole the letter and sent it to another country for someone. Here it is. So they're ending this application, this travel documents. They're shutting it down because they recognize that the documents were stolen. Okay, because they're going to be finding out that this Aquarian man had drugged the owner of the house in order to copy some sort of a documentation and send it to another country to get in someone young. A whole lot of investigation is going to be coming down on this Aries, Leo, or Sagittarian man. So a lot of you Aries, Leo, or Sagittarian man, the government is on to you and your partner. They're now recognizing the foul play that you guys have been doing. Yes. So now they're finding out that whoever this Aquarian man is, he and his congregant or criminal connection, this man is a businessman, and he and a woman took a letter from someone, and this letter was stolen from a divine feminine, the Empress, and they took the letter. They were in this lady's house, because now they're finding out that this man is a player. This man was going on saying that he's in a relationship with someone, but this man was connecting to the woman in order to get details and information of the woman in order to send to another country so someone could have used it to get into another country. And they're now canceling the documents because they recognize that the lady was drugged in her own house and the data and information was copied. And they're now going to be finding out the truth. Yes. So a businessman and his wife or his partner or so is under some serious investigation. They're going to be picking them up because this is two investigators that is looking at this Aries, Leo, Sagittarius man. A government institution is now onto these people and is now recognizing what these people were doing. These were people that have been illegally smuggling people under other people's name, stealing people's identity, and has been smuggling people under people's name. They're now recognizing what this Aquarian man has done and why this Aquarian man was pretending to bill in someone's house, is because he was sent there and paid to get in so that he could get close to this lady information and data. And I see they have to change all of this lady information because of what this man has done. They're really finding out what this Aquarian man has done. So whoever this player is, they're now recognizing that this player, he and his wife has been doing this for a very long time, stealing and ripping people off their properties, their documents, their data, using their data, because they're now recognizing that these people are frauds. Okay, so a government institution is really onto an Aries, Leo, Sagittarian man, an Aquarian, Gemini, or Libra person. Yeah, because they're now recognizing with the conversation that this man had, they're now recognizing that this man is a liar. They now recognize that this man was playing a game, okay? And this game that this man played, he has now played himself right into jail and into prison. Because this what this man has done by going to this lady house, and they're now going to be recognizing how a couple was the one who took a letter or a document out of someone's house. Okay, and gave it to this player for this player to get someone in so that they could take over this lady property. These people are criminals. They're bay-faced criminals. That's why ladies, especially all the single lady, stay on your own. These people are criminals. All of these men are criminals. They're looking for a quick fix. But this one is going to quick fix himself into jail. Okay, so they always just do these things. And then they pay for black magic and that sort of a thing in order to get out of these things. But it's not going to be helping this man. They're now recognizing that these two men are criminals. Okay, so yeah, it's a whole lot of money. this man and his wife stole a letter and could have gained a whole lot of money by stealing that letter. Yes, they were caught though. They were caught. They were caught. This man is a cruel man. Yes. They were not aware that they were on the investigation. This man was very stupid. Yeah, but that's a criminal. Yes, this man was very stupid. This man abused his child to take a document, a letter. He knows that the letter would have been delivered, and he uses child, that is a Pisces, Cancer, or Scorpion person, to take a letter out of a woman's house. Okay, they were looking for money. Jesus Christ, I don't know how these people live with each other, but it's their business. Yes. Yeah, they're now recognizing that a whole group of people had collaborated in order they were looking to take this woman house. But really, I'm just not even going to lose. You're just mental, very, very sick in, it's just greedy. And I just hope all of you just end up into jail for a very long time. I want you to feel the taste of jail, okay? Not having your freedom. Because you had your freedom, but what you did, this is really, really sick. You need to have some time where you sit someplace to really think about what you have done. You're a mental case. So they're going to be now recognizing it is a sad situation because the situation is very sudden. The situation is extremely sudden because they're now recognizing that this man is very faulty. He was looking for money to give his young lover, the fox, and the fox is now caught. Okay, because they're recognizing that this lady was working for an older man in order to collect a whole lot of money. And no, they didn't get it because the energy of the devil is in reverse. People now recognize they're going to be recognizing that this Aquarian, Gemini, or Libran man had collaborated with a Scorpion person. A Pisces Cancer, a Scorpion person, or a young Cancer, in order to do this, okay? And they're now going to be recognizing and seeing the truth. I do love you guys. I'm wishing you a wonderful week. Some of you men and your wife, they're going to be either, there is a huge investigation against you men and your wife, or you men and your partner. A government institution is now looking really through the microscope on you men and your wife. They recognize that a letter that was stolen, a letter was stolen, a letter that was sent to someone was stolen. This document was stolen. They're now recognize it. I see a woman is going to be turning her backs so at you. I see that they're going to be finding out that this Aries, dear Sagittarius man, had sent a letter to a woman overseas in order to get that woman in. These people are just mentally crazy. I gotta go. Namaste.